Beetles are the largest group of animals on Earth. There are an estimated 400 to 500,000 described species. If these were Pokémon, it might be impossible to catch them all. Like Pokémon, their appearance can vary in dramatic ways that stretch the imagination. One subfamily of Scarabaeidae that receives a lot of attention for its extreme forms is the subfamily Denastinae, commonly known as rhinoceros beetles, which comprises approximately 1,500 species within this subfamily alone. Horns in nature are used in combat and competition, defense against predators, to attract a mate, and they have specialized uses like digging and foraging. Most people are used to seeing horns, antlers, and tusks on large mammals. So when they see the horns of the Hercules beetle, it can be surprising, even shocking, because they're witnessing these same evolutionary functions packed into the body of an insect. Just like a bull or a stag, the male Hercules beetle uses its horns to battle rivals, flipping or pushing them in fierce duels to win mating rights. It's a dramatic reminder that the forces of nature, competition, survival, and attraction, shape life at every scale, from the massive to the miniature. The Hercules beetle is one of the largest and most visually striking beetles in the world, measuring up to 7 inches long, including its horn. Only male Hercules beetles show off this dramatic form, equipped with two horns, one curving up from the head and another projecting down from the thorax. Together, they form a claw-like weapon. Females, on the other hand, are smaller and lack these oversized horns, giving them a more streamlined appearance. Their coloring adds even more to their mystique. The wing covers, or elytra, are usually a greenish-yellow with scattered black spots, creating a speckled, almost mossy look. But what's truly fascinating is that this color can change depending on humidity. The surface of the elytra absorbs moisture, darkening the beetle in wet environments and returning to a lighter color in dry conditions. It's a natural camouflage system that adds to the Hercules beetle's already impressive arsenal of adaptations. The Hercules beetle isn't just one of the biggest insects in the world, it's also one of the strongest. Pound for pound, it ranks among the top in the entire animal kingdom. These beetles can lift objects up to 850 times their own body weight, which would be like a human hoisting several full-size school buses over their head. This incredible strength helps them push, flip, and wrestle with rival males during mating competitions, and it's one of the reasons they've earned such a legendary name. This poor soul was found during June bug season, late May through June and into July. When their life nears the end, adult beetles emerge to start the next generation, and this is when battle wounds like this can occur. I didn't witness the fight for this beetle, so I don't know if that's what this wound is from. But you can imagine this might be what the loser would look like after a tough battle. The large horns are actually extensions of the exoskeleton, so they're not vital for survival. And here's some important details. The horns don't grow back. Once broken, the beetles keep the damage for the rest of their life. And this beetle likely doesn't feel any pain the way humans do, since insects don't have pain receptors or a central nervous system like ours. And as you can see, even though he lost, he's still got plenty of life left in him. I hope this video has given you new information and appreciation for Hercules beetles. Thanks for watching Hyland Nature, and you know subscribing really does ensure I can keep making videos like these.